Day 6 of the quarantine of Knox County is in. The head released a statement asking for calm and patience, calling a do-nothing agenda. A fly zone firmly in place. With no clues to the nature of the outbreak. However, pictures released by U.S. forces show crowded streets, suggesting that, despite it all, the townsfolk of Madral are still living as normal.